We are very fortunate to have our Russian bartending team right here. As many of our seminars, it's going to be a cool one. Now focused on the Russian bartending evolution from the Soviet times till new trends of today. Russian lights and symbols,
queens of twilight. There is a myth about vodka. And today, I'm trying to broken this myth.
One of the most interesting drinks today wasn't necessarily a drink. In fact, it was categorized as a soup. And it involves a traditional Russian spirit, haluga.
I was quite surprised about one of the traditional ways that they drink their vodka. They combine it with food.
We try to organize people who love this profession, this culture, the drinking and caring for the people and education.